Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the shop. 10 more minutes. Thunder Chief building action. Thoughts and Trauma. Brought to you in Philovision.
Feel how smooth this is. Just reach in that Philovision box and feel how smooth that is. When they're that smooth, they actually feel soft. It's funny. Okay, now I just took my square, plain old carpenter square. I took the lead out of a pencil. Using a little bit fatter lead out of a regular pencil this time. Last time I used one of them, you know, pump up leads. It was real tiny, hard to keep in there. Kept wanting to slide up. I think this will work better. Okay. Now, all you got to do is hold this flat and go around this edge. Change, you gotta change the angle on your square and keep it 90 degrees where you want to draw. You know? Okay, I'm putting a part and plane across the bottom. Let's think about this for a minute. And back here, so I just need to go. Back here. Now the way my pencil lead is positioned, I'm going to have to trim off my line to get that little bit of clearance for my tape. Okay, now I'm putting the part and plane that way. Vertical there. But I need to mark where it's going. Okay. Bam. That was just there to hold that end up a little bit. Bam. Okay. Here we go. Not that easy. Now I need my flange. Yeah. Bam. Just like so. Now all you got to do is cut her out. Now, what am I going to use for that? I want to make a nice cut on that. On this inside, I think I might try and use my scroll saw on that part. Just to cut out the outside edge. Bam! We'll just get this big hard one done first, huh? Okay. Now. I just don't think that scroll saw is going to cut enough of that. Well, let's just use the old jigsaw. Gotta cut our line off. You gotta see. Well, we're probably gonna run out of video. Yeah.